Bollywood actor Sonam Kapoor's husband Anand Ahuja is celebrating his 37th birthday today. On this occasion, Sonam's father and actor Anil Kapoor wished his son-in-law with a heartwarming note. Alongside with the string of pictures, Anil wrote, "You may not have been born into our family, but you seem to be born to be a part of it. Happy birthday, Anand. It takes 1,000 prayers and 1,000,000 acts of kindness to get blessed with a son-in-law like you, and we are extremely proud of you." Sonam and Anand are currently in London. On the work front, Sonam was last seen in The Zoya Factor, which also featured actor Dulquer Salman. INS Report.